Hello, my name's Camilla and I'm a horticultural advisor at the Diggers Club. Today we're here to discuss planting of seed potatoes. So we've got a bag here that you'll receive if you order some potatoes, and in the bag you should receive 8 nice firm large potatoes, and usually they're not showing any signs of shooting when you receive them. So ideally you keep them in a cool dark position until you are ready to plant them. When it's time to plant, ideally it's mid-spring and you're looking at a time when the soil's beginning to warm up and the day length hours are increasing. So you actually want to plant shooting potatoes at this stage. These are just beginning to shoot, but I've got one here that's actually got some larger forming shoots, and you can place these and begin to plant them once they've formed shoots. If they haven't formed these shoots, what you need to do is just place them in a morning sun position in full sun, so that their shoots will begin to develop and the potato will begin to go green and start to form the carbohydrates it needs to begin to grow. So when you're ready to plant your potatoes, just consider first your soil preparation. It's really important that the soil is dug over and you've incorporated well-composted animal manure or just normal compost, because potatoes are actually gross feeders, so to get a good yield you really need to improve the soil. So this bed here we've actually prepared 6 weeks before, and we've incorporated some lucerne and we've also incorporated some worm castings just to make the bed higher so we can push the potatoes right down and get a very good yield. So we'll take the potato with the eyes on the top. So you've got the base at the bottom. This is a Kifler potato. So when you're going to plant your potatoes, make sure you plant them with the shoots upwards, and you're planting them at 10 centimetres deep or so. You can go a little bit deeper if you've got the room. And you're also then planting around about 30 centimetres apart between. And if you've got a couple of rows, like this bed, we can fit 2 rows in, you'd be spacing at least 80 centimetres to a metre apart. So make sure you push that in. Then one important thing is always to label them. Put your label and the time that you've planted them in. And then it's important to give them a good feed, liquid feed and watering in. So here we've got a mix of some sea salt, just as a diluted mix, so we'll water them in well. And once they begin to grow, you can also then top dress with some blood and bone, and potentially even some potash to help really bring on the flowering and also develop the tubers. So now that we're finished planting the potatoes, usually they'll begin to shoot within 2 to 3 weeks, and within around about 8 weeks you'll be able to start looking at harvesting mini potatoes, and around about 10 to 12 weeks you'll be able to harvest your full crop. So we'll be coming back to revisit the growing of potatoes and also the methods of hilling up and ensuring you get very good yields. So stay tuned and we'll see you soon.